Hello and welcome back to my Pokémon Legends playthrough. Last episode we explored a new area a bit, got introduced to the kind of the person that looks after the Guardian, although it's missing. I missed out on catching a Growlithe, however, while I've done a bit of exploring a bit more and catching Pokémon at least, I managed to get one as you can see. I've also got to the next rank, so I'm just going to go speak to the lady here to be issued for that. So we're halfway now. Wing balls? Nice. So, in terms of my team, I've had a bit of a switch around. So, I've replaced Infernape for Growlithe, because it's fire type. I've got a fighting type in Twoo. Obviously, I wanted to kind of use the regional variants a bit. Growlithe is ready to evolve, so I will do that, because you just need a fire stone. I've not seen what Arcanine looks like yet, so it should be interesting to see. He'll get some arms. Cool. Looks like it should be fire dark type. But Growlithe with fire rock type, so let's have a quick check. No, it's still fire rock. Interesting design choice for the fact that it's a rock type, but because of that, I've also got rid of Cleaver. Because I don't really need bug type, and it kind of clashes with Arcanine. As cool as he was, he wasn't really needed, and had kind of type overlap. But while I've been exploring, I did get the new Quillfish, which is a dark poison type, and I think it actually does evolve. I don't know how yet, but I've been told it does. So, thought I'd stick it on the team. See what this little dude wants. It's only the best Pokemon in the world. Yeah, of course, it's pretty cool. This is now my favourite person in all of the game. Because she likes Magikarp so much. Magikarp is the best Pokemon in existence. Kinda cool. It's a bit weird that it's got like spiky bits, but then the back of it's kind of cloud-like. But still looks right. So let's head to the new area again. So to get Growlithe, I ended up going out of bounds, I will admit. I'm not sure you meant to have got to the bit I went to before, so I managed to get, bring the map up, managed to get to here without getting the next ride Pokemon, which I think you're supposed to get. So I'm a bit naughty. But I'll show you what I did. I think it was up here. This bit. Whoa. I think it might be this bit. Sprint jump. Try not to fall off, and then you can just walk along here, and if you follow it down, you can then go down to there. It's a bit cheeky, you know. Probably helpful speed runner strats. You never know. And I've actually realised I was like 240 points off getting rank 6, so I've just gone and caught some random Pokemon and just going to turn in, get the next rank, might as well. Means I don't have to come back. Will he give me Ultra Balls now, do you think? Oh, yeah. What, level 80? Nice. Right, let's carry on with the story, see if I can unlock the next mount. Oh, hey, it's Volo. I've not really been looking for him, to be fair. How would I give him advance notice? Send him a text. I'm the only one with a phone. Dusclops. Get one. Luckily, it's night time. they gone? Nice. Oh my god, another random shiny that I'm not even hunting for. It's a strange way to prepare food. What a wuss. Yeah, can you get your grip, mate? Mmm, tasty. Maybe Dark Pulse is the Pokemon's kind of version of barbecue sauce, because barbecue sauce makes pretty much everything better. There must be smashing. And they could have made different flute sounds, couldn't they? It's not that difficult to make at least 3, 4, 5 different two-tone flute sounds. Cool. There's psychic time. I can animate that, me throwing food at him when the animation for throwing exists. I'm guessing it sounds exactly the same as I'm gonna play for every other Pokemon. Yep, definitely. Sweet. Oh no, these dudes. Gengar? What? It's actually stolen. That's the big one. Job and go in there already then. What? It's like a slow one. Lock on? Give me the option to throw. Sparkles, huh? So this is where I've been looking for ages. I really want to unlock some more clothing. Ah! So now that I've got that other one, I should be able to unlock more clothing. So I think what I'll do is cave. Okay. Let's check this cave out, then I'm gonna return to the village and see if we can get some more clothes. This is cool. Oh, it's just a passage through, but it's still kind of cool. I like that. Anyway, yeah, we'll return to the village. and hopefully get some new digs. So this is my new look. I decided to go for the kind of British look. Like a gent. Still dragon type. Ground's super effective against it. Oh, the dragon steel. Yeah, it's steel. So if it's steel, it's got poison. But I think steel has poison. Thank you. Oh, caught it! Well, I was not expecting that. Wow. Nice. Sweet. I think I've got a max size as well, so I should be able to evolve it at some point. Everywhere. Went the completely wrong way, but I am who I am. Or did I? Maybe I went the right way. Not a good start. Switch out to Arcanine, which is fairly fitting considering I'm trying to set a Growlithe. Should be a one hit. It's your fault for sending it out, you fool. See, even your sister agrees. Ooh, the Kanto region. Oh yeah, that's fair. Why did he send that one out first? It didn't even give the option to switch or anything. It's gonna use ground, so let's switch to Gyarados. No water pulse. Score time damage. So. Getting down and got crunch. Big mighty crunch. Yeah, boy. Oh no, please don't do that, I'll get well annoying. he's a boss now. What? Is it going to evolve without a Firestone? How's that happen? No, he's pissed off now as well. So let me heal up. Right. That was not too bad actually. 150. I thought it was a normal potion. Right, so let's use, yeah, level wise. Oh, I do it this way now. Excellent. Let's take on Arcanine. Walk through lava.
Thank you.
Gyarados! It looks so small. What old swing is that? Hey, get down, boy! Your food. People learn some new moves as well. He didn't even give me anything. Oh, is that his dad here? Okay, move fast a moment then. Thank you. Brilliant. Well, thank you for joining me on the video there. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or comment. And if you're not already, please consider subscribing. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.